Nestled in the Clear Fork Valley, Bluebird Cottage Bed and Breakfast offers guests privacy and comfort that is hard to beat. The Bluebird's owner, Jane Moser, gave us the history and benefits of choosing Bluebird Cottage Bed and Breakfast.
This was an Amish farm. Our house is right next door. Once our kids were gone to college, we decided we wanted to use this house for more than just a guest house, and decided, I've always been interested in bed and breakfasts. I've stayed in them often as I've traveled, and I like to cook. So we put those two things together, and I came up with the Bluebird Cottage, just because that spring I saw lots of bluebirds. You have a whole house. It's not just your bedroom and bathroom, or even a little sitting area. You have a whole house, which includes a great big living room and kitchen and two bedrooms and a screened-in porch and decks. So that makes it different. The other thing is you can eat breakfast when you want. What I do is I fix the breakfast the night before, like rolls and fruit and that kind of thing. And then there's always either a quiche or breakfast casserole that the guests can then put in the oven and have it whenever they want. They're either coming for the peace and quiet, or they're coming for the activities that are around here. We've had guests who've come for reunions nearby, and so they stay here. We've had people come who go to Mid-Ohio, to the Reformatory. We are really close to the Shawshank Trail, so they come for that. So they come for some of the tourist attractions that are nearby. There are folks who come for the Amish experience nearby, which is very close, and you'll hear buggies going by probably while we sit here.
Outandaboutcolumbus.com is your inside source for all of Columbus entertainment, events, and information. Check it out now.